So students, today we will study about the application software. Application software means the software which are used for the specific purpose, and that software is dedicated to the particular work. It is a computer software designed to help the user perform a particular task or to solve a particular problem while operating system allow the computer to work. Okay, it means what's happened when the application software we are using, the application softwares are dedicated to the type of a work, and we are using that particular application software only for that type of the work. Like if we are using a word, if we want to process the database, so we are using the database application software. If we want to process the word, so we are using the word processing software. If we are using to work on a presentation, so what we are doing, we are using the presentation software. So in this way, the software, that particular software is dedicated for the particular task, and we are using that application software for solving our problem, or we can say that creating our data and for getting a best output. Okay, so next one is, and examples are also there, that word processing, database and the spreadsheet and presentation and so on. Okay, so next one is type of application software. Now what are the types of the application software? Application software is clear to you, that the software which are dedicated or which are particularly developed for the specific task, that is the application software. Now types of the software, how we can classify it? According to their function, which type of application deals with which type of data, that is a type of your application software. As I already explained you, that if the application software deals with the word processing, that application software is having a type of word processor. Now if the application software deal with the database, that particular that is a type of a database software. So in this way, what type of the data the application software deal, that is the type of the application software. Okay, so the first type today we'll discuss about it, that is a word processing software. That the it means application software which deals with the word processing, the application software which process the word data, that is a word processing software. So software enables the user to create and edit the documents in a simple and an attractive manner. Okay, what the benefit of it, if we are using the word processing software for processing the word, we got a very easily application, and we can deal our data very easily, and in an attractive and in an effective manner we can give the output for the user, or for we can produce our data in front of the viewers in a very effective manner. Okay, because of the dedicated software, that is a word processing software, if we want to deal with the word data. And the changes can be done easily. Definitely, if the application software is related to the word processor and we are working with the word, definitely the changes are also can be amended easily. So this is the quality of the word processing software, and the examples of the word processing software: MS Word you are using, WordPad you already used, Notepad you already use. All these are the word processing software. As your requirement, you can use the best version of the word processing software. Okay.